I never wanted things to turn out the way they did. I didn't want any of this. She was trying to help. Just like she always did.
More of this. Look at the state of you.
Sand between your toes. That crashing of the waves. Such a wide open place. Where you can isolate yourself from everything. Cut yourself off from the world. It's the perfect place to think. That moment you lose everything. Everything that ever mattered. Everything you ever felt. That moment will really stick with you forever. I liked your drink. It helped. Held everything back. Feelings. Emotion. Memories. Stood on the edge of that cliff, just wishing everything away.
Please stop. No. For me. For yourself.
I don't need to. I'm fine.
You're not fine if you need to get up in the morning and have a drink.
I'm absolutely fine, okay? Plus 3 years in uni with Sarah. The best years of my life.
Because I care about you.
It makes me feel better.
Can you not see what you're doing to yourself?
I'm not doing anything at all.
Kate, please.
No, it makes me feel better, okay?
Wanted it all to end, to be over with, to forget what happened that night and what I did. She was gone. I did it. I caused it all. Drinking made that all go away for a while. But then it all came flooding back. She always said we'd be there for each other. But then I couldn't be. I still hear her around sometimes. Still feel her around.